Well, I met a girl from Texas about a year ago. Hadn't known her for too long when I had to let her go. 'Cause you see, she had a razor, was 10 inches or so. And every night she'd hear her knocking at my door. She said, baby, I give you the clothes off my back. You can have everything that I got in my shack. If you ever try to leave, I'll take you out in a sack. Because me and my razor will see to that. Now that's the way the girls are from Texas. 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 Decided not to tarry. From my own self-preservation, I said, oh, come on, let's go get married. The preacher started reading about till death do us part. I told him skip it. She had that understanding right from the start. She said, baby, I'll give you the clothes off my back. You can have everything that I got in my shack. If you ever try to leave, they'll take you out in a sack. Of me and my razor will see. Well, that's the way the girls are from Texas. That's the way the girls are from Texas. Well, that's the way the girls are from Texas. That's the way the girls are from Texas.
Settled down, I got me a little old job, 65 Fairlane 4. And every Friday night I'd go down and I'd cash my paycheck down at the grocery store. Oh, they had a little girl working in there. Oh, she must have been about 17. Lord, she was the cutest thing that I had ever seen up till that time. Yeah, it's the same old story. It wasn't too very long before we had fallen deeply in love. I knew it was wrong. So one night I said, baby, we're gonna have to stop this thing right here. Or my woman's gonna cut my throat from ear to ear. You understand me? Tearful supplication. She looked up in my face. I could feel her heart was breaking. Sad words, she did say.
You should have told me you was married, baby.
And she pulled out her 45. Let me have it right smack between the eyes.
That's the way the girls are from Texas. I said that's the way the girls are from Texas. I mean, she was guilty, I was dead. Locker, what that old judge said.
Así son las mujeres aquí en Texas.
Case dismissed.